Hello and welcome to another video on how to use MobiLock. In this video, we will focus on the MobiLock's presentation mode. MobiLock's presentation mode is a new feature that complements the content management add-on. Using presentations, you can choose to convert into your tablet into a digital signage kiosk or just have screensavers on your devices. As you would know, content management gives you the facility to upload and distribute your files that are specific to your enterprises to the MobiLock managed devices. Presentations extend this functionality by giving you the facility to create a group of images and videos that you can publish onto the devices and then set them to run as a kiosk that is completely run in that video and image loop, or set them as screensavers so that when the devices goes into the idle mode, they will be displayed on the screen. Let's first start and see how to create a presentation. For the demo purposes, as you would see, I've logged into the dashboard, clicked on Content Management. Under the Content folder, I have uploaded some of my images, some of my videos, and a GIF file. Now, once you have uploaded your content, navigate to the Presentations tab. Once you're on the Presentations tab, all your current presentations will be displayed here. I'm waiting for the presentations to load completely. At this point of time, I don't have any presentations, so just click on Create Presentation. Give the name for a presentation. Click on Save. On the left-hand side, you would see all the files that you have uploaded. Now, as you would see, currently, only PNG, JPEGs, JPEGs, GIF, and MP4 files can be used to create a presentation. For the files that are not supported, they will be displayed with a red band. The right side is your presentation, the way you want to organize it. Let me drag a couple of files into my presentation. You can click on any folder to expand it and click on the arrows here to move it to the right-hand side panel. I have moved one JPG, one MP4 and the GIF file that I uploaded. Here, you can organize the order of the presentation by dragging up and down the files. Say for example, I want to have the GIF as my first file, followed by the MP4 file, followed by the simple JPEG file. Here, I have organized it. I can click on the properties. Properties give you a bunch of additional configuration parameters that you can pass. The first property is enforce the presentation to be in landscape mode. Be it running as a digital kiosk or in screensaver mode, you can enforce it in the landscape mode. Second is a flag that indicates whether you want to use this presentation as a screensaver. You can select that or deselect that depending upon what you want to use the presentation as. The loop continuously flag gives you the facility to control how should the presentation work. When you're setting up a digital kiosk and looping through the videos and images, you might have a requirement where you want the end user or the visitor to the kiosk to click and see the loop rather than just the random images and videos playing. If you unselect this, then after every one successful loop, there will be a play button displayed on the screen, and when the next visitor clicks on it, the presentation would start. Next is the interval time. You can choose how much interval should be there between the images and videos. Let me choose 10 seconds. What this means is every image will stay on the screen for 10 seconds. A video will be played continuously and the last frame of the video will stay there for 10 seconds. Once you're done, click on Update. Now, if you go back to the main page, you can see that the presentation has been created. Currently, it is not published to any devices or device groups. There are further actions. You can edit it at a later point of time if you want to add or delete images. If you want to publish it to devices or device groups, you can choose Publish. If you want to unpublish, you can choose to unpublish. If you want to delete the presentation, you can go ahead and delete it. Remember, you can edit the presentation at any point of time, and the device will continue to run the presentation. Only when the added file comes, it will try to download and display it. Now, this was first part of the setup. Now, to be able to publish it onto the devices, create a device profile. This can be created in two methods. If you want to set up your tablets as complete digital signage kiosk, that is, only the file log is there and it should display the video and images in a continuous loop or display the videos always, select file log, make them visible on this home screen, click on optional settings, click on single app mode, select file log, and click on update profile. Now, go to the device group section. I have a group for demo purposes. Make sure that the group is associated with the newly edited profile that you have created. For the sake of this demo, I'll select presentation demo. Click on apply. Now you're ready to publish your presentation. Click on presentations tab again. Click on actions. Click on publish and select the group and submit it. Now, whatever devices are in there in this group and in this profile will get this presentation. File doc will be set as default. These files will start showing up immediately. Until the time they are downloaded, they will be live streamed. Once their download is complete, the file doc will use the locally downloaded files so that there's no lag in the presentation. By this, you can set up your device into a digital kiosk mode. Now, a simple edit to your presentation and to your profile can make them run as a screensaver. Just edit the presentation. If you want to use it purely as a screensaver, select the screensaver, click on update. Now, remember, as long as file doc is running as default, it'll only loop through the presentation or it'll be running as a digital signage kiosk. Say, for example, I want to use it as a screensaver. Let me go ahead and edit my profile. Go ahead and edit. Say, for example, you want to give your users calculator or some other app that you want. Say, for example, I have a survey app. I want to give that. I enable survey. I go to optional settings. Now, instead of setting file doc as default, I'll remove that. I'll go to display settings. I'll choose the idle time after which the screensaver should start. Say, for example, 2 minutes. If the device is idle, then the screensaver should start. I'll select the 2 minutes here. Remember, if you keep the setting as keep screen always on, then the screensaver will never start because the screen will always be on. You need to select a timeout or an idle time after which the screensaver should start. Select this and click on update profile. Now, all the devices that are there in this profile will start showing the presentation in the screensaver mode. That is, when the device becomes idle after 2 minutes, then the screensaver would start. I hope this video helps you understand how to use the presentations to convert your tablets into digital signage kiosks or to use your uploaded content as screensaver. Thank you.